what's up, everybody? It's John Weed, the lawn care people. I'm out here. It's nice and sunny. The last 3 days have been complete washouts with rain. Yes, it is Memorial Day, and yes, I am out here mowing grass. I did contact all my customers that I had left that I couldn't get knocked down on Thursday or half of Friday to ask them if it was okay if I'd stop by today and get their grass knocked out, since I only mow grass on the weekends. It's really the only time I have. So everybody agreed that it was okay. So I have about 13 yards I have to knock out today on Memorial Day. So with that being said, I'm going to hop right into it. like that 11 hours is done and over. My Memorial Day was actually all spent mowing. Right now it's 7:16. By the time I get home, shower, eat dinner, it's going to be about 8 o'clock. So, happy Memorial Day to you guys. Unfortunately, I had to go out and clean up everybody's property that I couldn't get Friday because of the rain, and Saturday. So I did half of my Friday route and all of my Saturday route today. So like I said, it was a good 11-12 hour day. So I did get everybody knocked out. Unfortunately, my mower is having technical difficulties mechanically. I have no idea what's wrong with it, so I don't know how I'm gonna fix it. Everybody, I called around to all these shops, and everybody has about a 2-week lead time to even be able to see the mower. So with that being said, I hope you had a great holiday. I appreciate you guys for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe to the channel. Have a good week.